Y'all thought I was gone, huh? Yeah, y'all thought that I was gone. Nah, we back. We back in it again. Yeah, you already know what it is. We back again. Y'all thought I was gone for good. Yeah, y'all was getting real excited when y'all seen that happen. And guess what? We back at it again. And we finna get back right into it. Because we can't be stopped, man. You already know. You already know, man. We back. We right back with it, man. Just like how we were when we left off. We right back. We jumping right back on the train. And we gonna keep on choo-choo training on down Thomas the Tank Engine train, riding down them train tracks. And we gonna keep on trucking, man. Y'all can't. Yeah. Y'all thought that was it, huh? Nah. We back from up. Yeah, guess who's back again? Yeah, Kane's back. Tell a friend. Yeah, y'all thought we was done, huh? Yeah, we're gonna keep on choo-choo train riding the Thomas the Tank Engine train down the train tracks, and we're gonna keep on trucking. Yeah, we're gonna keep on trucking, man. So y'all haters, y'all can just stay in the background. Y'all can stay up there in the bleachers screaming out the names. Yeah, y'all can keep on getting mad, because guess what? We're going to keep doing what we do. Yeah, we're going to keep on doing what we do, and nobody can stop us either. I know y'all mad right now. Y'all thought it was cool. Y'all thought it got taken down. Guess what? It didn't get taken down. We didn't get taken down. We can't be stopped, man. We cannot be stopped. So with that being said, look, we got Uncle Tom's coming up in here right now. You can't make this up, man. Right off the bat, we ain't even get started yet. Yeah, it's crazy to me, man. And that's actually something that we're going to talk about tonight. It's Uncle Tom's. Yeah, we're going to talk about Uncle Tom's. But we're going to get right into this. Look. Another Andy Karen. Get up on out of here. We're not talking about nobody drip. Yeah, Aunty Karen, get on out of here, Aunt Karen. We're not talking about nobody drip. We're talking about Uncle Tom's tonight. Yeah, we're talking about Uncle Tom's, and we about to get right into this in just a minute, man. Once we hit 600 likes, we're going to jump straight into this. Y'all do what y'all supposed to do. Tap that screen. Tap the follow and the bell button. Do what y'all supposed to do. Share the content. We got a lot of content that goes out over here more specifically than anywhere else. So, yeah, man. Yeah. Y'all getting mad. Y'all can stay getting mad. I don't care. I love it when them Uncle Toms come up in my comment section. They let out Keisha. They shed their snake skin. And then the snake really get exposed. And guess what we do? We mow the grass down. Let the snakes run away. Yeah. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and get on with this next topic. Man, we're talking about Uncle Tom's. So he'll be coming up. He'll be walking around. Man, I was at the store early today. And I was walking by down the aisle looking for some silverware. And Uncle Tom walking by. He looking at the cups. When I turn my shoulder to go the other way, the corner of my eye, I see him giving me the side eye while he walking away. Yeah, you can't make it up. Other dudes giving other dudes the side eye while they walking away. Like, come on now, bro. You can't make this up, man. Uncle Tom's, man. Y'all got to get it under control, man. Y'all got to stop Uncle Tom, man. You doing too much, Uncle Tom. Yeah. You doing too much, man. And at the gym earlier today, I see Uncle Tom curling, and guess what? He look over his shoulder every 3-5 curls. He look over his shoulder, see what I'm doing while I'm doing my deadlift. Yeah, these Uncle Toms got so messed up. Look. We got another Aunty Karen up in here. You think I care about who looking fine? I don't care about who looking fine. Yeah, I don't care about nobody who look fine. We're not talking about nobody who look fine up in here. Yeah, I don't care about user, hide user, remove user from live. I do all that, man, because y'all really think I care about nobody compliment. I don't care about nobody compliment. Yeah, look, we got another Uncle Tom coming up in here right now. Yeah, I love to see it. You love to see it, man. We could have a stream. We could have an episode all night long, just kicking Uncle Toms about. Yeah. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sit here and kick out these Uncle Toms about the freaking comment section, man. Cause no, man. But I seen so many dudes worried about what another. Y'all gotta make sure that you worried about the right things, not the wrong things. And in if my episode go out, it's because my phone decided to unalive itself, because it's getting down about that time. My phone about to go permanently to sleep. So yeah, man, if it ends, that's why. But y'all fellas gotta worry about the right things. Y'all got your priorities so right things. Y'all got your priorities so wrong these days. Y'all worried about another man. Y'all want to call up another man at 12 o'clock at night and say, hey man, do you want to go hang out? Y'all buying other men plane tickets to your home city so you can take that man out for drinks. And they say, I thought we flew ladies out to see us. I thought we took ladies out for drinks. I thought we called up ladies at night saying, hey lady, you want to come over here and, And yeah, I thought that's what we did, but apparently not, we don't do that no more. Yeah, I guess we forgot about the ladies now, because all these dudes want to worry about another dude. All these dudes want to call up another dude and ask a dude if he's trying to go out for a late night drink, or if he's trying to fly to his home state, or if he's trying to go hang out, trying to go on a little date to get something to eat. Like, yeah, look, we got another Annie Karen up in here. We got another Annie Karen up in here. Hide user, block user, get up out of here, user. Yeah, they mad for real, for real. Yeah, I know they mad. They really mad for real, man. But you can't make it up. You got people like Hassan Campbell. He's an Uncle Tom. He's flying other dudes out named Derek to go have drinks with him at a drink place, you know. And then when dude has enough of what he had, and he starts acting a fool, he starts letting Keisha out for real. He starts he goes from Uncle Tom to Aunt Karen. And once that happens, Hassan Campbell get mad. Like, Hassan, what do you expect, homie? What do you expect when you fly out a man to see you? Yeah, shout out to Rax234 for the follow. Much love and appreciation. Welcome to the family. But no, what do you when you fly out a man? Yeah. No, there it goes. Oh no, this ain't it, homie. Yeah, we're gonna see if it's gonna smooth itself out. If it don't smooth itself out, we're gonna have to call this episode tonight. Yeah, man, my phone decided to go lay in this, and my phone decided to go dig a hole and become a hump in the ground. So yeah, man, that's what's going on right now. But we getting it right back up. We done had so many obstacles coming in right now, but guess what? It is what it is. You know why? Because we keep on pushing. We keep riding that Thomas the Tank Engine choo-choo train on down the train tracks, and we keep on trucking, man. Yeah, but we back with it again, man. And we finna get it in, and we finna keep on talking about what we was talking about, man. We got so many Uncle Toms that come up in here, and they want to start acting a fool, and there's no telling what we go with their brains, because they want to sit here and think about another, maybe dreaming about another man. Every dude's coming up in here, they make their profile pictures of me. And it's like, why you worry about putting me as your profile picture instead of you or your female? Like, what's up with that, man? Come on now, homie. Come on now, homie. You don't make no sense. Yeah, it don't make no sense up in here. But you know what? There's some things that you just can't control. And some of the things that you just can't control is the things that people think and do. And at the end of the day, you're just going to have to do what you do. You know, that's what it is. At the end of the day, you just do what you got to do. Do what you can do. Do what you're supposed to do. And keep on trucking. There's always going to be Uncle Tom wherever you go. There's always going to be Annie Karen wherever you go. There's always going to be little Sister Keisha everywhere you go. It don't matter where you go. No matter where you go, there's going to be little brother Billy's out there snitching on you. It don't matter what you do. It don't matter where you go. There's always going to be people out there who try to hold you down. But guess what? You got to do what you're supposed to do anyways and keep on trucking. Don't be like them people out there who try to over-explain themselves when they get caught doing something. Because when you over-explain yourself, guess what? You look guilty already. So what you do? Nah, I ain't do that. And just keep on trucking. Nah, I ain't doing nothing like that. Just keep on trucking, dude. When you're guilty of doing something, you sit here and try to over-explain yourself, and it just makes you look like a fool all the much more, man. It makes you look like a fool. I ain't really did it. No, but when you try going to a court and over-explain yourself, try standing in front of a jury and try to over-explain yourself. They're going to tell you to shut up and sit down. Yeah, jury going to tell you to be quiet and sit down because they're not trying to hear you over-explain yourself. They want to hear you tell the truth. Yes, Your Honor, I did do that. And I fear for my life. I'm going behind bars. So can we set up some kind of plea deal? And they get to snitching. And guess what? It's the same thing from street dudes. Yeah. And street dudes, they fear for their life when they stand in front of that judge. So they start snitching on who it is that they did the crime with. Yeah, they start snitching. They get to snitching real quick. And it's like, man, I thought y'all said that y'all was hard. I thought y'all said y'all was G. Y'all live by the street code. And guess what? Y'all start snitching. And guess what? You go back out to the streets and you're like, and then you get mad when they rebuke you from the streets. And you're like, oh man, they ain't letting me back into the streets, man. Or when you get from behind them walls, guess what? You go into hiding because you already know you snitched on your whole set. And guess what? You fear for your life now because you know your whole set finna come for you. Yeah, your whole set finna come after you. Crazy, man. Crazy, crazy, crazy. People claiming to be things that they not. People out here saying they're doing things that they not. People out here
saying they're acting on things that they're really not acting on. And guess what? It puts them in a predicament where now they're snitching on their homies. Yeah, yeah, they're snitching on their homies now. Because they ain't never been battle tested before. When you ain't never been battle tested, there's no telling what's going to happen, what ain't going to happen. There's no telling about nothing. And guess what? When you ain't been battle tested, you can't trust nobody. When you can't trust nobody, what's the point of going out and doing something with somebody who you know is going to end up getting you locked up? There ain't no point in it. That's why there ain't no point in living in those streets either. You live in the streets, guess what? You living looking over your shoulder every day. You sleeping with one eye open. You sleeping with the switch underneath your pillow. You sleeping with this, that, and the third. Yeah. Yeah, you got to look left, right, up, down, forward, backwards, side to side, every single corner. When you open up that door before you can even step foot to your car, you got to make sure you got your switch on you. Got to make sure that your homies that you're riding with is with you. That really ain't even riding with you. They're just plotting and waiting for you to fall so they can take your spot. And it basically, it's like playing King of the Hill. Yeah, you playing King of the Hill when you're living in the streets riding with people who ain't been battle tested before. Yeah. So, yeah, man, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get up on out of here. I appreciate y'all for tapping in. Make sure y'all share with your friends, your families, your mommies, your aunties, your grannies, and everybody else that y'all know. Deuces.